Heading out. Don't mess with my stuff while I'm gone.
Blown horde.
Fucking plague zombies must think they own this town.
Thank you.
of the rotten bastards. Next time I'll just use a fucking bullhorn. Yeah, I bet I'll be using this soon. Well, this dump's been emptied out. You all in one piece? Good, because I'm taking you home.
Thank you. Like, seriously, thanks.
Sure, anytime.
You probably won't believe this, but when I was a kid, I was obsessed with—
Oh, shoot!
Oh, now where was I? You probably won't believe this.
Oh, shoot!
Like someone else is here.
Oh, hey. Welcome.
I'll be damned. You made it back. There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin. That's twice today somebody saved my life.
Oh, now where was I? You probably won't believe this, but when I was a kid, I was obsessed with those silly kung fu movies. I used to stay up all night watching them, practicing to become a ninja. I'm listening.
Guess you're on point.
Hey, you feeling helpful today? Oh, hey, what's up?
Okay, have a good day then.
Hey.
Let's see what we have here.
Yeah, sure. What's up?
I'm lucky you were around to help.
I'm a little full at the moment. There's not really anything else to find here.
What do you want?
I'll be right behind you.
Hi there. Please do come in.
already got all the crap I can carry.
I'm listening.
We'll talk later.
Hey, I got eyes on a good guy.
Quite a load I'm carrying.
Yeah?
Of course I'll go with you.
For Pete's sake.
Thank you.
Yes?
You're the boss.
That's almost as much as I can carry.
You gotta rest, okay? I know that look, and I do not want you getting sick.
Our people need medicine, and we're almost out. Always makes me feel good to be useful.
What do you want?
I'll be right behind you. Yes.
Okay, your lead.
I'm carrying a bit much right now.
Yeah?
Of course I'll go with you.
That's a lot of racket.
Yes. I'm listening.
After you. You know, we could keep getting by without running water, but it'd sure make life easier.
I consider all of you family. I'm so glad I met you.
I see a few of them headed this way.
get that.
There are stories going around about people who might be immune to blood plague. Even if they're true, don't be stupid. Stay clear of the plague zombies. Keep the faith.
What's up?
You're the boss. It's not finished off yet.
Hello there.
Can't find something every time. Maybe someone would want this.
Asshole.
Let's see what we have here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Feral. Everyone, stay sharp.
I'm glad I spotted that feral before it found me.
Quick look around in here. I know someone who'd love this. This place seems safe for now. Locked. I should be more careful. That's not going to fit.
Huh?
Of course I'll go with you.
Well, that was noisy. I already got all I can handle.
I'm listening.
You're the boss.
Sorry. Can't carry that. Of course I'll go with you.
Damn, too loud. No room. Thank you.
I'm listening.
After you. I guess. Yes?
I've got your back. Got your back.
I'm thinking we might be able to take back this fucked up world after all.
Trade. We're open for business.
Whenever I used to...
Oh, shoot! Shoot.
Oh, now where was I?
Oh, shoot.
But we can handle it without you.
Oh, now where was I?
Oh, shoot.
Oh, now, oh, shoot.
Thank you.
Now, where...
Oh, shoot.
To bake things.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, now where was I? Whenever I used to bake.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, now where was I? Whenever I used to bake things with my mom, it was like being in a surgery room. I need 3 eggs now and salt, stat. I really miss that. Let's not go near that plague zombie over there.
Loud.
I really think we're going to need a leader soon. Yes?
You're the boss. Incoming Zeds, Halder.
Okay, this is embarrassing, but help?
Yo, I'm back and alive. What's good?
I'm listening.
All right, lead the way.
Oops, that was loud.
We need some more storage real quick. We're gonna start losing what we've got.
Huh? I've got your back.
Hey, some of our shit just got trashed because we got no place to store it all.
We have to keep destroying those plague hearts. It's the only way to be safe.
I was bored, so I went out and found a few things. You're welcome.
It feels good to learn something new. I'll be right behind you. I think those plague zombies are giving me something really nasty.
Not gonna happen.
In the bottom, but it's all up from here.
Can use the help of a friendly listener right about now.
They're coming this way!
Oh! right here. I gotta watch the noise. I'm done and done.
Right behind you.
I got a good feeling about that place.
That dead one's close enough to see us.
Must be my birthday. This must be what we're looking for. Holy hell, that's heavy.
Thank you. I can't do this on my own anymore.
Truth is, I could use a place to stay. I'm starting to see the benefit of things. Tell me how I can help.
You want to follow me back to our base? Gotta catch my breath.
Ah!
No fucking way.
If I weren't in such a good mood, somebody would have gotten fucked up.
I think those plague zombies are giving me something really nasty.
Welcome to our little slice of paradise.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Hello.
That's time for my break. You're on the clock now, amigo.
Los muertos are gonna hear this.
Sasquatch here. Still on the lookout for your missing soldiers. Seems like they brought down the whole damn mountain on their heads. But I don't give up that easy. Sasquatch out.
That's just terrible. Yes.
After you.
We need more days like these.
Oh, hey.
Vamos. Never tell me I can't burn out in a whip, or that new cars from a dealership are actually new. I'll let you put those two together. What's going on?
You're the boss.
Nothing heard that.
Screamer over there. One summer, I spent a week stalking this 12-point buck. Followed its tracks, sniffed its shit, waited, watched, learned. Sure, I got the buck, but I got something else more valuable. The skills it takes to hunt and kill fucking zombies. Too loud.
They got me.
Okay, your lead. Got a shit pile of Zeds over there. got a plague heart in sight. That beater looks like it still runs. We got a plague heart nearby.
You know, before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since.
A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find them.
Cool, I know that guy.
Mikasa, su casa, or whatever. Hey, a beer in the morning is the best way to survive the apocalypse, don't you think?
I'll think about it.
Thank you.
Oh, God. Oh, sorry. Not feeling too good.
Are you okay? You get bit by a plague zombie?
Not unless plague zombies bring fear.
Fucking infestations are getting out of hand.
Taking chances pays off.
Yeah, vamos.
Grazie.
Let me make you an offer.
Sure.
Thank you.
Like we got some attention.
Supplies delivered.
You ever wonder what happened to the people?
Warlords if we wanted to. Just stage a coup and roll.
Nothing heard that.
I've got to keep that one down. Oops, that was loud.
They got me.
I've got your back.
Hey, we got good stuff for Trek. Come and get it.
It's time for you to die!